Bonjour, comment ça va?
Et namasté. J'ai le chat ici avec moi aujourd'hui qui veut jouer. He always wants to play. They were so calm yesterday in my video and asleep, and now he's brought me two elastics. Not one, but two elastics. I can't start with him though, or he won't stop. No, no, he's after my strings. Okay, arrête. I have to cut his nails because his nails are so long, they're getting caught in everything, and I have to go to work and I'm afraid he's gonna get like caught and be like that all day. The other day I was playing fetch with him and his nail caught in my finger. I was holding the elastic and he goes to grab it and his nail went right into my finger and like hooked in. I had to hold his nail and like pull it out of my finger. And then you know what happened? Because I'm a bit allergic to cats. It got so swollen, and then I could feel this internal itch going up my head. It was awful. I had to take advantage of, because I could see it red and blotchy. It was spreading up my arm, and I was like, it was really a test of not panicking. I was like, okay, I'm gonna just take a Benadryl, everything will be okay. But I only have children's Benadryl, so I took a children's Benadryl. And it didn't seem to be working. It was like still traveling up my arm. It was like itchy inside. It was the weirdest, awfulest thing. I was like, okay, if it gets to my heart, I'm screwed. So then I was like, can I take two Benadryls? And I remembered my older son telling me there was something about taking two Benadryls that wasn't good. But then I was like, but they're children's Benadryl. And if I went to the hospital, they'd shoot me up with Benadryl. Oh! Okay, see, the cats are going crazy. But I really want to do this because I gotta go to work 9 to 5 again. And I'm always way too tired after work. Okay, les chats, on va être gentil là. On fait notre pratique. I'm still trying to get through my coffee. I really loved the comment of that somebody wrote that they loved that I indulge my cats. But you know what? I indulge a lot of things. Okay, we're gonna light the candle. I got myself a new candle yesterday, lavender. I felt bad that in my morning lavender video yesterday, thanks for liking it, there was no candle. I had no candle. So I got a lavender candle. I had an amazing bath last night, and my shower curtain caught on my Buffy. Please don't go crazy. She's on this rampage of knocking down all my wall hangings. She already knocked down the one that was here. Okay. Anyway, maybe if we get going with the tunes, I don't even want to wake up my neighbors. It's early and we're doing a practice. Good for us. Happy morning workout, everybody. How about you do your thing? I'll do my thing. The cats will do their thing. And we're all good. We've got love back on, okay? Because it is what the world needs now. It will always be what the world needs. Psh. Well, that and a little neck rub. And you know what? To not be so cynical. Are some of you cynical out there? I see you. I see you watching me with cynicism and opinions. But you know what? You know what? Supertramp is one of the best bands. And I love this album because in the end, I'm not getting to go anywhere for vacation. And this cover of this album just makes me laugh my freaking head off, and I love this song so much, so we're gonna do it. Sorry, I'm trying to get it so that I can show you the cover. Yay! Orange juice, anybody? Let's go on a trip. So this is all about how when we're young and innocent, I was gonna say pure, and we have like a spark. Our inner spirit is still alive in us and we look at the world with beauty. And then we're sent away to learn about logic, right? I hate doing this to my boys. I want to keep them young and innocent, and eventually they become not so much. But let's try to keep our innocence because it's the only way we can look at the world with beauty, with wonder in our eyes, and understand that the world is magical. And when we feel like the world is magical, we invite magical things to happen. Okay, so let's enjoy the magic and wonder, and not the cynicism and logic. So we're gonna lie down, and we'll release all of that so that we have a wonderful midweek day. Okay? Okay, I do want to play it a little bit loud. It's a great song. Buffy, take off. Okay, sorry. Buffy, no. Okay, let's go. happy. Can you guys go? Okay, happy Wednesday. We're good. Let's go. We're gonna relax. To just look at the world with beauty and wonder. So after doing lavender yesterday, and I did feel a lot better about all of that, this song came back to me because they're really an interesting band, Marillion, and I love them. So we're gonna flow to Beautiful. Because I was telling you to look up at the stars, or look out at the horizon, or look at the mountains, or just enjoy where you are in your sacred space. Even if it's a rainy day and your cats are bugging you, you gotta go work 9 to 5. Enjoy the beauty in the world, okay? Because no one can do that for you. Only you can open your eyes and see what's what's around you, and we see more beauty and wonder when we are less cynical and logical. Just so you know. Let's flow. We're alien and beautiful. Now he lies down. Okay. The world is a beautiful place. Go outside and check it out today. Thank you so much to Kurt, who's always describing your awesome little Mendocino village and how much you care about the whales. I love that so much. I am a huge Paul Watson fan. And I just think they are warriors. Warriors for the wonderful creatures there still are in this world. What a beautiful place we live in, okay? I'm sorry I said it was hell. We make it our own hell. But we can choose differently every darn day to wake up and smile and spread love. And yes, go ahead and indulge, people. It's sweet. Try not to get your finger caught in your cat's nails. And everything will be okay. I'm sending you all my love across the wires always. And I'm wishing you a wonderful Wednesday. And Mochi says bye too. I don't know where Bo Peep went, but she's around somewhere. Our divinity to yours. Give us a like and we'll see you.